see you.
Hey, you, Manny.
Hey, Deke, let me get the gate.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Come on! Thank you.
generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. You son of a bitch, you better start. Yes. Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Oh, hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Ugh, why the hell not?
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
John, this is Cole. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa, 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 shit!
Shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.